Vivid for Fight UK with Dan and DC doing an interview for November 6th. It's going to be a great night. We've got a great set of finals for you, so stay tuned and see what we've got. How did you get into mixed martial arts?
Well, when I was about your dad used to take me to like boxing. And this was sort of through the school. I was 16, I studied boxing. I've actually had boxing twice. It's not good.
Right, it's Rocky, is it?
Yeah.
Why is that then?
Just something
for someone called Rocky. So, someone called you Rocky,
yeah,
and this kind of stuff. Okay.
Yeah, well, my name's Alexa. Something called a made fighter. A record, one and all. Never had any amateurs. Just a bit of Thai boxing.
I'm more of a stand-up guy, so.
Stoppage knockout, love it. So,
So if you come knocking on the ground,
and you see, because you're more well-rounded.
Yeah,
or are you going to finish it before? Without giving away too much, you know, can you say maybe how it could go or how you'd like it to go?
I've spent a lot of time with them at the gym. So I work as well, so it's a lot to feed
me. A bit quicker.
Yeah, I mean, I'm one to do on the defense, but I mean, a lot of experience first before getting the better guys, you know, the stronger guys.
Keeping a good record up front.
Yeah, so I wanted to take a step before I go in there, you know what I mean? So I don't want to make a show of myself.
Well, as I said, I've been boxing quite a while since I was 16.
Yeah.
So I'm not really worried about it. If it hits me down, I'll stand up. I'm not really worried about that. If it comes out swinging, I'll stand up. Yeah. One of my strokes is definitely conditioning. Ask anybody in the gym. When it's fight time, probably one of the first things to go in the gym. The longer it goes, the better it is for me.
The longer you go, the better.
I'm not worried about that at all.
I'm always in shape anyway.
Well, from the fight that we've seen you in form previously, you saw some pretty awesome kicks. So, do you think they're going to have knockout power on November 6th?
First of all, I want to say thanks to all the guys. You see, Scott, Vaughn, Lee, all my trainers, all my sparring partners, you all know who you are. So, I want to say big thanks to all of them.
More like excited to watch that.
Prediction?
First round win.
Okay, thank you. We'll see you then November 6th and all the best in the crowd. Thank you.